Welcome to the CSI family of Terna Engineering College. The Computer Society of India is a professional body where computer experts meet to exchange views and information, to learn and share ideas. We are the CSI committee of Terna Engineering College, Nehru. We constantly strive to deliver quality workshops and seminars. We provide a platform for technophiles to expand the horizons of their technical expertise and to make them the innovators of the future. We aim to expedite scrutiny of every proficient individual and accentuate the best out of them. We introduce you to the workshops and seminars conducted under the CSI committee. The SAF seminar, held on 19 September 2019 by expert speaker Mr. Aruji Chaudhary. SAF is an enterprise resource planning software developed by the German SAP SE. The machine learning workshop, conducted from 7th December to 14th December 2019. This was our very first workshop. It started with a quick introduction to Python and slowly we covered all the major components of machine learning, including supervised and unsupervised reinforcement learning. The PostgreSQL and MongoDB seminar, held on 30th January 2020. This seminar was on the subject of the two most popular databases, that is PostgreSQL and MongoDB. PostgreSQL is a powerful open source object relational database system that uses and extends the SQL language combined with many features that safely store and scale the most complicated data workloads. On the other hand, MongoDB is a cross-platform, document-oriented database program. It is classified as a NoSQL database program. This seminar was a complete portrayal of both the databases with the entire illustration of their architecture, management, modeling, and designing. The Django Web Development Workshop, conducted from 1st February to 2nd February 2020. This workshop was conducted in order to introduce Django framework. Django is a Python-based free and open source web framework, which follows the model template view architecture pattern. Django's primary goal is to ease the creation of complex database-driven websites. IDBI BFSI training, conducted from 25th to 27th February 2020. This was an IDBI-led workshop on banking, financial services, and insurance. In this workshop, the basic concepts and principles in banking and insurance were introduced. Students were also taught about business operation and accounting. The emerging technologies of BFSI were also introduced. This workshop was ended with a written test and a mock interview. Webinar on Artificial Intelligence, held on 17th April 2020. This was a two-hour webinar. Artificial intelligence is concerned with building smart machines capable of performing tasks that typically require human intelligence. In this webinar, fundamentals of artificial intelligence were covered. The various fields of artificial intelligence were discussed, including symbolic learning and machine learning. The webinar ended with a tutorial on creation of a website without any code using AI. Some other webinars conducted were Latest Technology Trends Webinar on 27th April 2020, MS vs. MTech Higher Education Webinar on 17th May 2020, Object-Oriented Programming with Python on 9th July 2020. This was made achievable by the magnificent coordination of the team members. Introducing you to the leaders of the CSI committee, Mr. Sameer Mahajan, Chairman, Ms. Mansi Ghadigaonkar, Vice Chairman, Mr. Advait Patil, Treasurer, Ms. Rachna Parker, Secretary. Executive members, Mr. Nahush Kulkarni, Mr. Sarvesh Khos, Ms. Gayatri Bhangar, Ms. Anushka Alshi. Mr. Onkar Patil, Ms. Kanupriya Ishu, Ms. Neha Dattatragao, Ms. Rashmi Mada, Ms. Neha Gaikwad, Ms. Shreya Singh, Ms. Payal, Ms. Nandini Nayak, we are grateful and thankful to the guidance provided by Professor Naina Vaiti and Professor Jayesh Sarvade. Thank you, Dr. Archana Mire, HOD of Computer Department, and Dr. Vaishali Kherner, HOD of IT Department, for your advice and support. We would like to express our profound gratitude for the opportunities you have given to us.